They were really swimming in an interesting formation, almost like a flock of birds with one in the lead, a couple behind them.